Hey y'all, Mike here from All American Reviews, and today I'm talking about how to find bikes made in the USA. Bike culture is huge in the US, and there are a ton of different options out there for everything from everyday cruisers to competition road bikes. Now, brands like Trek and Schwinn and Cannondale are kind of the go-to options for brands these days in bikes. They are American-born, but as we all know, just because they originally made their bikes here doesn't necessarily mean that they are making them here anymore. In fact, less than 0.5% of all bikes sold in the US are actually made here. So, how can you find the American-made stuff? That's what we're going to cover in today's video, talking about how to find bikes that are made in the USA, my top picks for American-made bikes, and make sure to stick around to the end of the video where we'll be uncovering where some of the big brands in the industry are actually made. Now, I've also written about this exact same topic before, so check in the description below for a link to that article, or you can just Google All American Reviews Best Bikes and you should see us there. And if you're passionate about buying American-made products, remember to like and subscribe, and head over to allamericanreviews.com. There you're gonna find a ton of research and buying guides on shopping American-made. All right, let's get into today's video on how to find bikes made in the USA. First up, let's cover how to spot bikes that are made in the USA and go through some of the major components. The most obvious and biggest component of a bike is its frame, and for most bikes, that's going to be made from one of a few materials, typically aluminum, carbon fiber, or titanium. Aluminum is the cheapest of the bunch, so a lot of budget bikes go with this material for their frame. There's a lot of good US sourcing options for aluminum, but because of the price point, it's really attractive for companies who are trying to squeeze out every last penny of cost savings, and so just make sure to do your research on where that aluminum is being sourced if you're looking at bikes in that range. Carbon fiber also has some good American sourcing options, with four of the top 10 manufacturers of carbon fiber being based in the US, but the top provider in terms of metric tons of annual capacity is based in Japan. And lastly, titanium is another popular option, especially for your higher end custom bike builders because of its durability and the fact that it's pretty lightweight. Luckily, there are a lot of good American sourcing options for titanium. So, I feel good about frames and the amount of US sourcing options. It's really when you get to the other components of the bike where, frankly, there's just a lot less options for American sourcing and virtually none in some cases. Components like the drivetrain, which is the chain and cranks and other components that push the bike along, shifters, brakes, and other components are really dominated by a handful of manufacturers. Shimano is one, which produces a lot of these components, but they're based out of Japan. SRAM is another popular option. They are American-born, but they do a lot of their manufacturing in their international facilities for most of their components, primarily out of their Taiwanese facility. And then KMC is another popular bicycle chain option. They are a company based out of Taiwan as well. Some of the big international guys also make wheels. There are some good American sourcing options for wheels like Roll Wheels out of Denver, but they don't necessarily come stock with a lot of bikes, so you'll have to pick them up aftermarket. So, point is, we found it really tough to find bike manufacturers that are sourcing 100% of their components from the US. So, some of our top picks do contain foreign components. However, all of our top picks are sourcing and making all of their frames right here in the US. They are sourcing some other small components from the US as well, and they are, of course, assembling all of their bikes right here with an American workforce. So just make sure to do your research, give the brand a call, or to hit us up at All American Reviews and we'll find out for you. All right, now that we've covered some tips for how to spot bikes that are made in the USA, let's get into my top picks for American-made bikes. Now, there are a lot of great American bike manufacturers out there and more than I have time to cover in today's video. So, for all of our research on bikes, make sure to head over to All American Reviews, which I've linked in the description below, or like I said earlier, you can just Google All American Reviews Best Bikes and you should see us there. Also, make sure to leave a comment below if you have questions or you want to give a shout out to your favorite American-made bike. First up is Co-Motion Cycles. Co-Motion Cycles got started in 1988 and is based out of Eugene, Oregon, where they're making all of their frames and assembling all of their bikes for a bunch of different types of riders. They even make tandem bikes, which was a big focus right when they got started and still is. So if you're interested in picking up a tandem bike, take a peek at the Bluebird model from Komotion. And then for single bikes, the Camino is one of my favorites, which is one of their best sellers. Overall, Komotion is a really cool company. I actually did an exclusive interview with them in our Spotlight series on All American Reviews, so if you want to learn more about their story and what they're all about, go and check that out, which I'll link in the description below. Next is Detroit Bikes. Detroit Bikes is based in, you guessed it, Detroit, Michigan, where they are making all of their frames and assembling all of their bikes in their wonderful factory, which they have some pretty cool video tours of on their website. Detroit Bikes is known for their commuter bikes, so if you're just looking for an everyday ride or something for cruising around town, they are probably a pretty good fit for you. Next is Lightspeed. Lightspeed got started in 1986 and is based out of Chattanooga, Tennessee, where they make road, gravel, mountain, and city bikes for serious riders. Their bikes are even used by several professional cyclists who have ridden them to national titles, the Olympics, and stage wins at the Tour de France. Now, as you may have guessed, Lightspeed bikes are a little pricey, but if you're looking for a really high quality titanium bike for competition, definitely give them a look. Next is Allied Cycle Works. Allied Cycle Works is another great American bike manufacturer for riders out there that are looking to go out and compete. These guys are super passionate about the hands-on quality control that they have sourcing and making their frames in their Arkansas facility, as well as assembling all of their bikes there. They have a bunch of different options, but for road racers, definitely check out the Echo. The Able is a great option if you're riding on gravel, and if you're mixing between a bunch of different surfaces, the All-Road is another great option. And the last brand I'll cover in today's video is Gorilla Gravity. Gorilla Gravity is based in Denver, Colorado, and is making some awesome mountain bikes. Their frames are made and sourced in the US, and they have a lot of different customization options depending on how you like your mountain bike set up, including something pretty unique, which is their modular frame platform, which literally allows you to change the model of your bike with just a few adjustments. So if that sounds awesome to you and you're a big mountain biker, definitely head over to Gorilla Gravity. All right, now let's cover some of the big players in the industry and where they're actually made. Now, for every single brand that I'm going to cover here, I have full write-ups on all these guys on All American Reviews, which I'll link in the description below if you want to learn more. First up, are Trek bikes made in the USA? So Trek's last remaining American-made bikes was their carbon fiber collection. They were getting their carbon fiber from Salt Lake City, Utah, and then assembling everything in their facility in Wisconsin. Unfortunately, those carbon fiber bikes are now made in manufacturing plants in Asia. Most of their other models are also manufactured internationally in countries like the Netherlands, Germany, and China. And the same goes for their subsidiary brands as well, like Gary Fisher and Le Monde Racing Cycles. Next are Cannondale bikes made in the USA. No, Cannondale bikes are unfortunately no longer made in the USA. Most of their bikes are now produced in Taiwan. And lastly, are Schwinn bikes made in the USA? And the answer is no. Sadly, Schwinn bikes are no longer made in the USA. They do most of their manufacturing in China and other Asian countries. All right, that's it for this video on how to find bikes made in the USA. If y'all have any questions, drop a comment below or shoot us a message at All American Reviews and we'll help find out for you and write something up. If you like this video, remember to like and subscribe. And thanks for supporting your country and shopping American made. See y'all next time.